the hardest thing that Captain Kearney probably had to ever do was keep sending his men out every day when we were losing guys, you know. Continuing the mission after we lost Brennan, Ruckel, and Mendoza. You know, Sergeant Rice got shot, Vandenberg got shot. I mean, I'm sure those days were tough for him because he was losing guys, but still had to complete the mission. So that was, I'm sure that was probably the hardest thing for him, easily.